Falling in love is just like falling in a black hole. Time goes slow for you, but it's the same for everyone else. But what are black holes, and how did they get here? A black hole is a region in space with a gravitational field so strong that no matter or even radiation can escape. To understand how black holes are formed, we must first look at how stars stay puffed up against their own gravity. So in any living star, there's this constant tug of war between its gravity pulling the matter in and the internal pressure pushing it out. This means the star will neither expand nor collapse. This is the case for our sun, at the moment. But when the star runs out of nuclear fuel, its internal pressure loses against its own gravity and causes the star to collapse. Now there's another form of pressure which slows down or stops the collapse of the star. This is called the electron degenerate pressure. To put it in simple words, the collapse squeezes the electrons in a very small space, and the more it squeezes, the more pressure is exerted. In smaller stars like our Sun, once the nuclear fuel is exhausted, this electron degenerate pressure becomes strong enough to stop the collapse. This turns the star into a small, dense, shining hot object called a white dwarf. So our Sun can never become a black hole. However, it can collapse to become a white dwarf and eventually cool down to become a black dwarf. On the other hand, when a massive star runs out of nuclear fuel, it explodes as a supernova, and the core collapses under its own weight into a point which is said to have zero volume and infinite density. This is called singularity. At this point, even the light can't escape the gravitational force of the object. And that's how we get a black hole.